This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Man, sounds like the lid is about to be blown off this place.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But regardless, we are underway and rolling on another great WWE.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. What does Sasha Banks need to do to win tonight? She's among the most prideful women there is, and given how far she's come, can you blame her?
I really like what she brings to the table here tonight, Michael. But if I'm being completely honest, this one's just too close to call. Both of these divas are amazing.
Hey, if you don't take pride in yourself, who will? You've got to respect yourself first if you expect others to respect you too.
Oh, there's the kick out, avoiding the loss.
Man, that was close, though.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Oh, I can't look.
A huge miscalculation on that one.
Oh, she does it again.
She's got a one-track mind in this match.
Look at this. She's so dangerous. Sasha Banks is making her presence known. Going to the top, high risk, nice move.
What a dangerous move. Stay down, stay down.
And there's the reversal.
That shot is perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating.
Reversal there by Sasha Banks.
Clearly on a mission here. It looks like her back is in bad shape. What do you think Sasha Banks needs to do to get back into this battle?
At this point, it's fair to wonder how much more she has to give here tonight.
Wow, these women appear to be at the same level in regards to health, but that might all change starting right now.
She's been... Wait a minute! And she escapes the hold.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
Can she keep her down?
Maybe. We got to hand the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, you're not going to beat her that easily.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Great reversal.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time floating here.
Oh, my goodness. What a choke. That's just brutal.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
There's no escaping this.
Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go.
She's definitely starting to feel the pressure here, guys.
You know she's wondering what she has to do to put her opponent away. Her finisher clearly isn't doing the job.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Now back to the ring. And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one.
For the pin and the win!
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Uh-oh, big move coming.
And Sasha with a backstabber flipping her over here.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Stay down, stay down.
And Sasha with a backstabber flipping her over here.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Sasha Banks did it.
Here's your winner, representing the Bad Girls, Sasha Banks.
A well-earned victory indeed.
Talk about making your presence felt in a match. Wow, what a win.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success.